name is Vanghoua Anthony Vue. I'm a visual artist from Brisbane, Australia. I've been commissioned by the Minnesota Museum of American Art to create three murals in St. Paul. This project started about 1 year ago. I was also flown over in March to visit the community and to conduct workshops. And in that process, I met Hmong American artists who have willingly collaborated with me to create two of these murals. I've got one mural just along 4th Street here, tape on windows, that are about my experiences on my first visit in March of this year. This is the second mural here on the parking ramp, just on 4th Street as well. This mural was created by me and four other Hmong American artists. The work itself is about, a lot of it is about representation, Hmong representation, and how we represent ourselves and also how others have represented us. The individual artworks have been created by the Hmong American artists, whereas I've done the background and conceptualized the work. They'll be talking a bit more about their works later, but they each have different stories and different symbols and different meanings in each of the works. There's a jackalope up there, there's two wood frogs as an example, but the artists have put their own concepts behind the work that they do. There's a third mural which is over at University Avenue, which we are still working on today and will be finished tomorrow. So it's been a great project. I've enjoyed working with the Hmong American artists and also the museum, the Minnesota Museum of American Art. Hmong Museum as well have been involved quite heavily, and I've appreciated their work. There's a lot of business owners and other organizations that have donated their time and also their efforts to making this project happen. But mostly I've really enjoyed working with the Hmong American artists, and I hope they feel the same as well.
We are sure. We are two Hmong sing ya gu tuo pu da lacrosse tuo gu tuo lu sing with some tuo lu pong in doing a lot in to Anthony tuo we ho workshop de gu te li to tun chi Anthony de ta ka ni mu che ni te song de tuo gu te ni yo ka tuo wo le duan shi gu po sa don wo de shi gu po zo xian ren wan de gu te li de ren de gu zo xian de to lu jiu lin duan gu te li to tuo da ni te ta lo gu er shuo ta le duo ni no block party and not bake some sort of total big gong, or get on share the bay, to tie it, one of Tala. Or Monogelo, more Jomo, Telo, Joe, and Tua, Monjomo, Monotel, and Jerry Gunhall, like Joe, your food truck, Tua Tana. The Moon Games, the Lagumo, or Dor, Beto, or Geloge, or get on share of Beta.
Hi, Columbia, who is the writer Gunyo Ho, St. Paul, Minnesota. How I got involved with this project, the St. Paul Murals Project, was just through networking. I practice a lot of art here in St. Paul, but this is the biggest magnitude of art that I've ever done on a wall, actually. So I'm really excited for everyone to come out and see our murals that we've spent almost the entire year with the concepts and such. So it's going to be pretty cool. We have two sites. The first site, actually, is just right down the street here, just featuring the resident artist, Vanghoua Anthony Vue. And then we did this collectively as a group, and then we also have another project at the American Economics Development Building as well. So come out to see us.
My name is Nicolazzi Xiong. I am a visual artist and creative designer. I got involved with the St. Paul Murals project through my friend Christina. You know, Christina and I have always had a very collaborative spirit. I've known her for about 2 years. We found out that we were both born in the same city from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and we're both designers. And so we've always talked about collaborating and sharing projects, and this is one of them. I met C and Melissa and Anthony while working on this project, and being that Anthony is the resident artist, it's very interesting to hear and to know his Hmong Australian experience and how that intersects with our Hmong American experience as artists here. So yeah, it's been fun, it's been humbling, and I'm proud to be able to work with such a great group, fun spirited group.
I was one of the people who came up with the idea and went forward with this great mural project here along 4th Street in St. Paul. It came about because, well, we have this wonderful employee at the M. Her name is Mai Vang. She's our registrar. And she shared with me and with a few other people a project by a really cool artist in Australia who was doing these murals that were connecting with the Hmong textile tradition and with Hmong images and things like that. And it just seems like such a cool, vibrant, contemporary project. And the idea came about, well, maybe that would be something that would be great to do in St. Paul. And so we threw the idea together. I called up Anthony, and he was up for the challenge. And we sent an application to the Night Arts Challenge. They accepted it. And you know, funding makes a big deal with things like that. So once the dollars came and the support came, then the ideas continued to come forward. We had Skype phone calls with Anthony in Australia, and he didn't want it just to be his own work. He wanted it to be a real community connective project. And I think that's what made it so vibrant and interesting, is that he's so generous with using art to really connect people. And I think we can really see it in the mural that's behind us. And it's just been such a joy to be able to work with him and the consortium of artists that he pulled together. So this mural is going to be here for a long time, and I hope lots of people come down to St. Paul and see it and appreciate. You know, this isn't your grandma's St. Paul anymore, right? This is like bringing up new imagery and new people, and we're really excited to be a part of that.